Let go anchor. You there! Stop!
You?
Stop!
You're here. Congress is still in session. George Washington and his militia have fired on French troops under Jumonville. The French are calling it an act of war.
George Washington. You mean Lawrence's younger brother?
Yeah, it's the same. Speaking of Lawrence Washington, since you eliminated him, James Wardrop has moved up in ranks. All the Templar resources are at his disposal now.
What about the manuscript?
My sources in New York confirm that Wardrop has it. I also learned that he is here at the Congress under heavy guard.
Shay, find Wardrop. Get that manuscript.
His place is thick with Templar troops. Liam and I will make sure he doesn't escape.
Hey, come back! Are you kidding us?
That must be the Templar William Johnson. Perhaps he has the manuscript, or knows where it is.
As I have stated previously, I believe we need a national union, granted by an act of parliament, but bringing greater independence to our colonies. The French are an immediate threat, and we are ill prepared to face them. To put it bluntly, the colonies must join or die.
Rousing speech, Master Franklin. But do you truly believe Great Britain will grant her colonies autonomy?
They have little choice, Master Johnson. You know the remoteness of this frontier better than most.
Yes, but let us leave politics for another day. I wanted to thank you for your research.
Of course, of course. In the brief time I could examine that box, I could tell it was something unique. From ancient Egypt, you said? Well, as I mentioned in my letter, I am quite ready to electrify it.
Excellent. We will have the box delivered shortly. As for the manuscript, Captain?
I apologize, sir, but Master Wardrop refused to hand it over. He said the risks were too great.
The risks? Ah. I apologize. You will have the manuscript and the box in the briefest of delays.
You mean the excuse for a uniform? Run to Fort Frederick and tell Master Wardrop he had better cough up the manuscript post-haste, else I will have him scalped.
I can't let that lobster captain reach Wardrop. Can't let that lobster captain reach Wardrop. Now to Wardrop and the manuscript.
I'll take that. You Templar dog.
No! You have no idea what you're doing, fool!
Keeping the people free from your control.
How free will you be when the French undermine these squabbling colonies?
These colonies would be far better off without the Templars pulling the strings.
We bring order from chaos. If everything is permitted, no one is safe.
Even the devil can quote scripture to suit his own purposes.
Give me some...
I have the manuscript.
Great. Hope is waiting for you in Sleepy Hollow.
What's in Sleepy Hollow?
Benjamin Franklin. The man Johnson hired to make that strange precursor box work.
So what's the plan?
Meet Hope, impersonate one of Johnson's men, and get the box of manuscript to Franklin.
So I'm a messenger, then?
Aye. See if this Franklin can figure out how this damn box operates. Stay with him. Hope. As far as we can tell, this man doesn't know about the Templars, or the assassins for that matter.
Oh, a simple task.
For a simple man.
Anchor!
captain has the wheel.
Unfurled, maids. Let's move.
Hasn't been a dispute with the Iroquois there in living memory either.
What happened to the free enterprise?
You're nothing but a veiled prey.
Gentlemen, ladies, and good citizens within the sound of my voice. There is a plague of wild hare about. These creatures are devouring so much grain and the very crops that sustain our community.
Has been founded in Stockholm.
The
academy was founded by Her Majesty.
You're late. The sky is getting temperamental.
That's not the only thing, is it? Master Franklin, sir. My name is Shay, and this is my associate, Hope. William Johnson told us to give you these.
Ah. Thank you, but I'm afraid I must delay my experiment.
Delay it? Why?
The army confiscated my lightning rods. They are essential to conducting the electricity I need to vivify your box.
Master Johnson would not want you to have to wait.
Perhaps there is something you can do, then. Soldiers have been hauling things away all day. Perhaps they could tell you where they've taken my lightning rods so you could get them back.
At your service, sir.
Begin your investigation at the market near the docks. I will stay here and help with the preparations.
This is intolerable. I can barely conduct my research anymore.
Everyone is having metal confiscated nowadays.
Yes. Yes. The army will melt it down and burn it into weapons. War is upon us.
The weather is getting worse. You know where the warehouse is, soldier.
Aye, sir.
Is that the last of it?
Yes, it is, sir.
Good. Put it with the rest.
Having a bit of fun at my expense.
Stop!
I wonder what Master Franklin plans to do with these rods. The sword gets worse.
back to Franklin.
Thank goodness! Quick! Help me with the rods!
Portugal! Lisbon, I'd stake my life on it!
Make yourself scarce, Shay. The militia will be here any minute. I'm sure they will have questions.
What about you?
I'm a devoted housekeeper.
Right.
Near Mount Vernon. Both would be expecting me.
Lisbon is near as large as London or Paris. Are you sure you can find this one place?
Saw it clear as day, Hope. It's a convent, right close by the harbor. I might have visited the sisters once or twice.
Given your present knowledge of the site, this duty falls upon you. You understand what must be done?
Find the Precursor Temple and retrieve the Piece of Eden.
Finally obtained a ship for crossing the ocean. Have no worries. I will keep the Morrigan safe in New York.
Thank you. Liam and I will leave straight away.
Liam is unavailable at present. Your crew and ship await. Be careful, Shay. Pieces of Eden are powerful relics.
Feast of All Saints. What a sight. And here I am, looking for a relic from the time before Adam and Eve. Strange days indeed.
Benedictus est, Domine, Deus Universi quia de tua largitate acepimus vinum. Quo tibi offerimus fructum vitis et operis manum hominum, ex quo nobis fiet potus spiritualis. In nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti. Agitate acepibus vinum, quo tibi offerimus, fructum vitis et operis manum hominum, ex quo nobis et potus spiritualis. Orate, frates, ut meum ac vestrum sacrificium acceptabile fit apud Deum Patrem Omnipotentem. Apostolis tuis, pacem relinquo vobis, pacem reanto vobis. Ne respicias peccata nostra, sed fidem ecclesiae tuae. E ampe secundum voluntatem tuam, pacificare et qualitare genes. Qui vivis et regnae curas dolorus. Pax Domini sit semper vobiscum.
It. The precursor site. What do we have here? The artifact. Thank you.
here.
Do this to them.
God had nothing to do with this.